nice day. What should we do?
I don't know, dude.
Hey, man, let's go to the beach.
It's a good idea.
Yeah, great idea.
Dude, we'll get some gnarly waves in Lake Michigan, dude.
Dude.
Let's go, brother!
Some fun.
Some fun in the sun.
Want some sunscreen?
Sure, I'll take some.
Nah, there's clouds everywhere.
Well, you can still get sunburn even if there is clouds out.
UVA rays and UVB rays can still penetrate and burn your skin. It is also important to put on sunscreen 15 minutes before sun exposure to prevent all burns.
But I don't burn.
Everyone says that.
Thank you.
Okay, dude, let's go.
Time to change.
TJ, are you sure you want to take your shirt off?
I don't burn. Son. Yes!
Perfect.
Oh, my back.
It really got sunny while you were out.
Yeah, I think I have sunburn on my back.
Turn around.
Oh my gosh, I think we gotta take you to the doctor, please.
Oh, Mr. Cottom, what brings you in today?
I got some mad sunburn on my back and it turned a funny color.
Why don't you take your shirt off, son? Let me take a look. Ooh. We're gonna take this to the lab. You can sit up now, Mr. Cottom.
A few moments later.
Mr. Cottom, I have some bad news.
What is it, Doc?
Mr. Cottom, your skin tested positive for malignant melanoma, which is better known as skin cancer.
Whoa!
Mr. Cottom, it's okay. We have treatments for this. It's time we go to surgery. Nurse, I'm going in. Mr. Cottom, your surgery was successful. We removed the abscesses. You are cancer-free. Congratulations. Now, it is vital that you keep applying sunscreen and you don't go in the sunlight for about roughly 36 hours. It's going to take some time to get used to. And just as always, I have to report, you know, some statistics so you understand the consequences of a relapse in your abnormalities. I hope you understand what I'm saying here. So without further ado. Only about 14% of men and 29% of women reported that they regularly use sunscreen both on their face and their exposed skin. 9,500 people in the US are diagnosed with skin cancer every day, and 90% of cases derive from exposure to sun, UVA, and UVB rays. It's important whenever you go out in the sun to apply sunscreen to all exposed areas of the skin, including those hard to reach places. You should use sunscreen with SPF of 30 or higher. It is a broad spectrum of water and water resistant.
Sounds good to me, Doc.